Seahawks will not be shut out. Sam Merriman blocked it, and Sam Merriman also recovered it. So the Seahawks will not be shut out. 1:55 remaining in the game, and we're about to see an onside kick. There is the block by Merriman. He covers it in the end zone. We'll have the conversion attempt, and then I'm quite certain that we will see the onside kick by Seattle. Norm Johnson is on for the conversion.